Pinayagan ako makita yung charge. Salap ako ng charge. Wow. Nandito ako sa loob ng Church of the Latin Patriarch. Sobrang tahimik din dito. Thank you, Lord God, for everything. Tapos meron din dito ang pababa. Salamat at pinayagan ako makapasok dito sa simbahan ng Latin Patriarch.
Thank you so much. Guys, salamat pinayagan ako makapasok kahit sarado.
John Paul II visited this cathedral church on March 26, 2000. Wow, Jubilee. Year of the Great Jubilee. Amazing. Benedict. Ayun, titingnan din natin yung isa. Ito yung makikita nyo dito sa Cathedral Latin Patriarch Jerusalem. So yan yung Jerusalem Cross. His, ano ang tawag sa HH na yan? His Highness Pope Benedict the 16th visited this cathedral church on May 12, 2009. So, 9 years after na Pope. Ito, Pope Paulus.
Visited ako Cathedral Church on May 25, 2014. Grabe. Ganda ng church. Amazing. Ito yung gate. So sabi niya, on Sunday, mayroong mass dito pero in Arabic. But pwede daw akong mag-join sa procession going to the Church of the Holy Sepulchre Sunday. English mass nandun sa Church of the Holy Sepulchre. So yun lang. Yan. Panoorin niyo yung video at nakita niyo rin yung loob ng Church of the Latin Patriarch dito sa Jerusalem. God bless from Jerusalem.